She has won many first place in fighting and forms. Her martial arts philosophy is karate promotes balance and flexibility of mind and body. The physical challenge of the art stretches and expands one's thinking and heightens self-awareness. The mind and the body learn to adjust, to change, and to bend without, breaking. Ms. Debbie Lee Robb.
With me, my good friend and assistant, Ms. Anne Bowden, Ms. Lori Hall, Mr. Matt Loomis, Ms. Kathy Rathbum, and Ms. Amy Ross. With your permission, I'll begin my program. Trip! Kenya! A form that demonstrates balance, flexibility, and strength. A series of attacks and blocks against multiple and single opponents. Thank you. brought here to sport, an art form, a way to physical fitness, an excellent means of self-defense, as Ms. Robb will now demonstrate. One step and braking. The braking of hard material demonstrates speed, power, and focus, elements that are all essential for effective technique. Thank you. conclude my program. First three, that's all. Thank you.